know. Kind of like my dad. Just wish he'd play with me more. At least he tucks me into bed at night.
Oh, Mom's here.
Hey, guys.
Mom!
Come on, baby. Let's go.
Hello.
See you guys on Monday. Teach you my outfit.
How'd your day, kiddo?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Yeah. Local park drive, we get on?
All right, my loves. Let's get going, okay? Because I've got a surprise for you both at home.
Cool.
Cool.
Guess where we're going?
On vacation!
Yeah! I'll see you on Monday. Okay.
Daddy. Bye. Daddy.
I love you.
Grandma, Grandma.
Dad.
Don't embarrass me.
Embarrass you in front of who? Your mother? What, I can't hug my own son?
It was cool a couple of years ago.
Someday, you're gonna be a parent, and you're gonna realize how important this bond is between father and son.
Okay. Can I go now?
Yes.
Cool.
Okay. God, wouldn't it be great to be a kid again, huh? Get so excited about everything.
I don't know. I wouldn't want to give up being married to you.
We're fantastic kids. A wonderful life together.
I know, just for a day, though.
Sorry, I gotta take it. Hi, Charles.
Hey. Oh. Hi, Miss Jenkins.
Dr. Larrabee.
Oh, thanks, Ed. These are my favorite.
You can't keep doing this, Dr. Larrabee. It's not fair to Chaz, and it certainly is not fair to me.
I know, but I will be here early every day next week, I promise.
Hey, Dad, I made this for you.
Hey, that's a nice job there. That's nice. That's, we're on a bit of a time crunch here, so, I'm sorry.
Give her the grown-up, son.
All right, we're all packed up. Let's hit the road, Jack.
Now, are you kids ready for an old-fashioned fun-in-the-sun vacation in our new cabin?
Yeah!
I want to sit in the middle.
No, that's not fair.
Ow! Scoot over.
What is it, hon?
Charles needs me to come into the office.
Right now?
It's ridiculous. But my client pushed up his deadline, and now I've got 2 weeks' worth of work to do in 2 days.
And what about our vacation?
You'll just have to go without me.
Something's wrong.
If you're not going, I'm not going.
No, go. Have fun.
Denise, I'm not going on vacation while you're stuck in the office. Besides, it'll be good for Mom and Pop to have a weekend alone with the kids. And who knows? Maybe you can finish up early, and we can get some time to ourselves.
That would be nice.
I thought this was supposed to be a family vacation.
Now don't you worry. I'll take good care of the kids. What's their names again?
He's joking, I think.
I'm just yanking their chain. All right, kids. Wave goodbye to your parents. You may never see them again.
Bye, Pop. Bye, guys.
Bye, Daddy.
I love you, Princess. Bye.
Ruin a family vacation for stupid work.
I agree.
Heading down this endless road, breaking down on open doors. Taking chances, fine with me. Let it roll, find what you need. Leave it up to me. I can make you see.